Okay, this is part two of my PC power supply conversion. It's pretty much completed. You have the 12 volt here, close to 20 amps of 12 volt power, I would say. And I added this is the dummy load connected to the 12 volt, and a voltmeter and a voltage booster. So this one here actually only goes from 4.8 to let's see here, counterclockwise. Okay, counterclockwise. It can go up to over 20 volts. You can set it right around at 12 volt here if what you need is only 12 volt. If you want to charge something, you could set it up to 13.2. The only problem is this is not constant current booster, so you have to be careful. Your devices don't draw too much current, or it can damage your devices or burn up the booster board here. There are versions that have constant current. So, okay. Let's see how high it can go. 16, 18. This is connected to the 5 volt. 26. Well, I'll stop there. It might work if you connect it to the 3.3 volt, and then you can have a full range of 3.3 to 30 volts. Yeah, I'll leave it at 12 volt. The voltage is pretty much regulated already by the power supply and filtered and whatnot. I'll just set it to 12.2, 12.3. You can power your LED lights or whatever you want to. This here only gives out about 2 amps or so, so don't overdo it. I have another 3 volt wire tuck in here and some extra 12 volt. I'll probably connect a 12 volt socket here, then I can just plug in my USB and maybe I'll connect the terminal strip here. Maybe I can do that, or maybe not, depending on. This type is pretty cheap, it's not that good. Or I can use these Molex connectors and just stick it in here. Yellow is of course 12 volt and red is 5 volt. So this is another connector that I left on, so I can plug in other or more than one 12 volt devices at the same time. Alright, so yeah, this is it. It's very quiet. You can hardly hear the fan. Power on off switch. Standby switch here. Standby light indicator. And like I said in part one, because I don't have much room in here, so I just have 12 volt here instead of 12, 5, 3.3. And with the voltage booster here, you can pretty much change it to the voltage you want. And then I added the LED voltage meter. And this is the dummy load, and the amber color is nice. It's not too glaring. All right. Thanks for watching.